Okay. Oh man, I'm sweating bullets right now. I think we're gonna do Mission Select. You did this, you're gonna do SOG. Now I supposed to send you the video, but the room was taking over. Some weird effect, wasn't it?
He became your obsession. He spent the next 5 years trying to track him down.
He was everywhere. Get him out of my head. Just like the others. Oh, he's in my head.
No, I want to keep pressing.
Hey! Who are you people? What do you want from me?
We want the numbers, man. That's all we've ever wanted. Take us back again, man. Captain Mike, where did Washington send you next?
Vietnam.
Fucking case, sir.
This was in 1968.
Yeah, I was part of the SOG unit led by Frank Woods. It's recon of covert Russian activity.
What about the CIA handler, Buston? Was he in case of? Do you remember him there?
And Mr. Shay, the guy was on his cue.
Oh wow, put you will like that on radio?
Woods is here.
We just heard the click noise that you put in the play music on radio.
Woods, you look like having shit. So tell her shit to each other. Nah, baby. Good to see you.
Hey, Jason Hudson, CIA. Thank you for your time, Sergeant.
Thanks. I've already briefed Mason broadly about the situation. Let me fill in the blanks for you. Back in 64, the CIA gave up control of covert operations in Southeast Asia and handed it over to the U.S. military. Now, aside from being a base for the Marine Corps, Khe Sanh is our launching point for all cross-border activities, mostly Laos and Cambodia. Missions are S&D, sabotage, black propaganda, strategic recon, POW rescue.
That's God.
Fix over here. Yeah, move.
And though it was a few years back, I thought it was. And I. No, really. I thought it was a few years back.
Wrong way.
I'm out there out of the glitch, and I wasn't even looking. This is my first step. This is some kind of glitch right there. I mean, I was on red. I know that. What the heck was just happening? Wait till the tanks come down. That's a go away. Wait till woods go down when you get a chance to do it. Oh, nice. Nice.
Come on, move!
kicking. My time to use the AK. Yeah, I think you can use the AK-47. Give me an offer and it'll be good. Second down. I could have just shot him. That was off me. They're coming all around me. Just run it. That shot you right there from getting. Is that hurt? I didn't know what I was saying. No! Missed him!
Do not, repeat, do not engage! Fire! Put it right there! I'm coming around again! Stay with me! Avoid that order! Get your ass out of there! Repeat your last!
Hurt me!
More SCA moving in! Infantry and armor! Damn it, there was a fucking division hit out there!
Nice body. You're back, what the fuck is this?
Oh, wait, girl!
Hey, no, yeah. Good boy!
That was a real surprise. Yes, thank you. That was one best game. To death. No worries.
You look like hammered shit, Mason.
Damn, I do that too.
Good to see you, Alex.
Jason Hudson, CIA. We're here to talk about your encounter with Russians in Laos. We got word of the spectrum, I think.
Alright, this is where it ends. I hope you liked that video. That song was so good. Alright, moving on to the next one, which will be the Defector next time. And the next one will be, oh man, that's one was going to be hard for. It's going to be Numbers, which will be taking place in Harlem. Now, I might do all the missions tonight. It's just that I haven't been on 360 because it was so hot today. It's just that I don't have the time. I mean, it's so hot, I don't feel like to play anything. So I'll get these missions 1 hour, and I mean 1 hour each. Every time, if people are on YouTube right now, in the night, you can watch them. If you're not on night, you don't have to wait till you watch them in the morning. All right, guys, I'll see you later.